Cade, you wish I would strangle you, don't you?
University, baby.
Hello. Boop. It did it again. So, I have the soundtrack playing in the background. You guys should do it. PD had to step away. But here's PD's newest album. You should go check that out. Just throwing that out there. But hello, everyone. How are you? I hope you're doing well. Also, there should be a new emote, by the way. I literally just dropped it. Should be like, it should be there, or it should be there next time we get on. But yeah, we're waiting for PD to get back. Just casually having PD's record in the background, or album in the background. Oh, it's not approved yet. We're waiting for it to be approved. Yes, good morning, everyone. Good morning, good morning, good morning. You don't have an instant emo upload? Well, it's an animated one. So I don't know why it's... Hello. I have your music playing in the background.
Whoa, do you? Which... Hold on.
Your newest album.
What are you playing?
Just have it in the background. I linked it too.
Did you add the entire thing to your playlist so that it can wake you up?
Not yet. Is it on Spotify?
Yeah.
All right, then yeah. Y'all go check out PD on Spotify as well.
Do you care if I post the link?
Yes, I care immensely because you need to post it.
I'm gonna do it.
So PD can copyright strike you.
Yeah.
Be very awkward. Yeah. But I mean, they have full right to do so.
I thought at the end you were gonna be like, "Is there anything you want to talk about or plug?" And I was gonna be like, "Oh, here's the one significant thing that I've done in the last 3 months that I haven't been streaming."
We talk about it now.
Nope, here it is. All right, bye everybody. That's all.
That's the stream. Goodbye, everyone. Just dip.
So, how are you doing?
I'm good. How have you been? That's what everyone wants to know. How have you been?
Nice. I'm doing all right. It's just been a lot of shit going on now that I'm thinking about it. I'm like...
Bye, Petey.
I've I've been busy, you know.
Yeah, I get that. I get that. Life's been crazy. I get that.
Yeah.
look. Don't put that thought in there. Don't put that thought in there. I mean, yeah. Funny joke, Cade. Ha 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 ha.
Is your text to speech working? Or is it broken like it normally is?
No, it should be working. It should be working. I don't see why it wouldn't be.
What's new with you, Joe? I haven't. I genuinely don't remember the last time that we spoke, not through text.
I've been busy. YouTube's slowly been increasing. Twitch has slowly been increasing. Trying to figure out more stuff to do on Patreon.com/JoeSchmo. We're doing different things. Just vibing, yeah. Figuring stuff out. Hi, Petey. It's been 3 months since I saw you. Man, it's been 3 months since Ace saw you. Wow, you've been really busy. Been off the grid.
Worst things are broken. Yeah, reasonable. As you may or may not know, the stream was supposed to happen like 6 days ago, and then I got sleepy. I got home from work that morning, the morning that this was supposed to happen, and I was like, I'm sleepy. And Joe was like, my camera doesn't work. I am too.
Why is it so dark?
And we were like, okay.
Daiko, you're not supposed to stare at the sun without the proper eye protection. I don't know what to tell you.
And then something else came up and we had to reschedule again. It's been a mess.
Like showing
yes, it's been a mess.
Civilians were an army.
Why are there like?
You shouldn't have told me, but you did, and now I'm telling you. You
Twitch alerts need to be off. All right.
Ice cream machine broken? Lord, I hope not. I really want a strawberry milkshake. Like, goddamn, my man.
All right, cool, fantastic. All right, so the Twitch alerts. Let me get rid of that because I don't need that anymore. I need that off.
I submitted my resub and it fucking played three things.
Yeah, I know. Look, things were broke for a while. All right, and I'm slowly trying to like fix things.
Please tell me the ice cream machine's not broken though.
It might be. It might be.
No, Joe. All
right, hold
understandable.
Up.
Have a nice day.
Let me move you over here because there are some things that need to be up here.
Things look, are always broke, yeah.
Yeah, we gotta throw these up here. The waifus. All right, cool. The waifus are on there, and then we slide PD on top of the waifus. There we go. All right, PD is in the waifu pile. No, is PD quiet?
Am I quiet?
Hold on.
I can turn myself
off. No. What we're doing. We're going to put you at 200%.
Oh, no. Why would you do that?
All right. There you go. Now you should be able to hear them. You should be able to hear them. That should be better.
Am I louder now? I'm going to turn myself up, too.
Oh, yeah. Blast my eardrums.
I've got a limiter on. It'll just start clipping.
There you go. PD was quiet, much better. Okay. Well, see, this is what happens when you don't stream together in like 17 months. So, like,
it's true.
Stuff just like falls apart.
Poo, poo, pee, pee.
All right, maybe I need to turn you down a little bit. let me just turn you down a notch. There you go.
Okay, I turned myself down as well, just because I was being too loud. Also, I'm like a billion miles away from my microphone. That would probably help. Yeah. But I don't want to be like missing my microphone, you know? I want to give a little smooch.
Just a little smooch? Yeah, I get that.
Just a little smooch. Just a little smooch. Y'all, I'm Rusty. I haven't done this in a while. How are you? How are you, chat? I haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah, chat. How are you? Has it been 17 months since we went down that hole? Yeah, it feels like 17 months.
Yeah. That's the lore. I got stuck in a black hole for 17 months. Yeah. I'm going to go with that.
Man, fucking you missed well, since you're not on Twitter, you miss all the Twitch drama, the Kick drama, the VTuber drama. Yeah, you miss all the drama.
What's that? What's that quote? What's that quote from Wrath of Khan, where he's like, you know, it's the day you remember that as the day that I like fucked your entire life up. For me, it was Tuesday. I mean, you just described Twitter, like.
Yeah, I know, but like it's now every. It's every single waking moment. I turn around. There's a streamer that's coming out for grooming or abuse allegations. There's VTubers stabbing each other in the back and being called out on it. There's fucking kick streamers putting their hands in people's food for public, in public for the stream. Like, it's just like every time I turn around, there's something new. It's wild.
Joe, have you considered that maybe that's why I'm not on Twitter?
You know, if I didn't have to be on Twitter for this, for streaming, I wouldn't be on Twitter. I will say that now. But anyway, we're not here to talk about that. You know what we're here for? You know what we're here for? We're here to watch old video game commercials and realize how old we all are. That is why we're
that's
here.
That's exactly what I mean. Thank God.
Covering Niji Sanji drama win. I will say this. Have you heard about the Niji Sanji coming out as a black company?
I don't know what those words
Okay, mean. Niji Sanji is one of the big VTuber groups.
Okay, I'm familiar with that name at least, yeah.
Okay, so you know what a black company is? Like Japanese black company?
I do not.
Okay, they put profit over the people. They'll make you work like 20 hours a week, 20 hours a day and be like, all right, be back at 4 a.m. and it's midnight.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Okay. And then they rip and steal money from everything. Yeah, so Niji Sanji come out as a black company because they rather let their talents kill themselves than actually treat them right. And it came out real bad, real fast. So their stocks are tanking and all their talents are losing subscribers. Yeah, it's going downhill. So yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but anyway, yes, like Twice said, we're here to talk about the good old days. Between 1980 and the 2000s.
Oh, thank God. I was like, wait. You're going to say some years, and I'm going to have picked some stuff from outside of those years.
So we're, it's going to be a good time. I will gladly update you on the Niji Sanji stuff, and I will even pull Cade in, but we can do that after the fun stuff, okay?
So that would be... There's a stream idea to add on to the pile of ideas that we always have for like collab stuff. Like Professor Joe, you explain things to me and Cade in this case. I mean, Cade probably already knows what's going on.
Oh yeah, yeah. We talk about it all the time. We go back and forth.
I'll be your student and you teach me. You give me a course on VTuber drama. Yeah,
you know, it's a good idea. That's actually a smart idea. Kay, get all the drama ready. Anyway,
whiteboard. There you go.
We are here to actually reminisce on the good times. The good times, if that's what people want to call it. So, do you want me to Discord stream? Yeah, let me Discord stream this. Hold on, before I do all.
Yeah,
that.
I can. I will send you the clips that I have.
Okay. What?
VTuber drama is easy. If there's a VTuber, then there is drama.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. Why do you think I'm not a VTuber? I mean, yeah.
Why do you think Joe gets canceled every day?
Yeah, exactly. All right, so you see this?
I do.
Okay. Can you hear it?
I can.
Okay, cool. All right, that solves all my issues. All right, folks. Let's get to it. We're going to start... What?
What is this naming convention? What is this title?
What title? I don't see what the...
Britney's Dance Beat commercial. In case you didn't know which Britney we were talking
Talk about B-Spears. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly. Exactly.
I'm fucking dying. We haven't even started and I'm dying.
All right, everyone, let's zone in, hone in, and watch some Britney Spears dance break.
God.
Or dance
beat. Let's go.
Britney has been working really hard lately.
Oh, she has? Like
3 or 4 hours early. I think she's preparing for the show.
I think I've seen this commercial.
With never before seen tw- what? Oh, hold on. Sorry. Sorry. What was this?
I think I remember this.
What is that? What? That look.
What is... that's pure gamer elation.
That's the vibe of the game's giving me, you know? Just whatever that yeah. is. That feeling that Britney's going through.
Okay, Joe, you know how we did the thing with Cade where at one point it came up that liking VTubers is cringier than playing Osu, and you had to explain to me what the fuck Osu was?
Yeah.
This is a very particular... I still have not tried Osu, so I can't speak to Osu in particular, but just rhythm games.
Mm-hmm.
This is the face of a very particular type of game enjoyer. This is... Cade gets it. Cade is a rhythm game boy.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm,
Cade,
mm-hmm.
Do you not relate to this face? Is this face not, you know...
is the face that you make? I mean, as someone who played Love Live! School Idol Festival, a.k.a. the best rhythm game there was on the mobile phone, I can relate to this.
What? Wait. Is this Joe lore that I missed, or is this Joe lore that I've just never known about?
This is probably you've never known about, but I mean, I holy religiously shit. Played Love Live! School Idol Festival, the phone tap rhythm game, for hours on end.
Motherfucker, that sounds like fucking playing Guitar Hero on the DS. Like, what are you talking about?
I did that too. That was fun.
I'm dying. Oh my god, okay.
Look, I'm sorry that apparently he didn't know this lore, but here's a lore drop for you, alright?
Oh, I'm so happy right now.
Joe Schmo played the Guitar Hero World Tour on the DS and with the four keys, and he was a pro at it because there was only four keys. Then
Wait, am I too quiet again?
How are you too oh, quiet
you
then?
You turned me back down, didn't you?
No, you shouldn't be quiet. Oh, my word.
I'm going to turn the stream audio on.
All right.
So I can hear it.
All right, you do that because you should not be quiet.
I am very quiet compared to you.
Ha! All right, you know what? You know what? We're gonna do this.
I'm sleeping.
Because in my ears, you are loud.
We did.
Oh yeah, twice is right. We turned each other. We turned you down at the same time.
That's my favorite classic daytime. Game show. The Twice is Right.
The Twice is Right. Yes, it's fixed. Let's break it again. Right.
Look, when would it ever be a stream that we did if that wasn't... That's like our fucking motto. Figure out how to say that shit in Latin. Put that on our fucking family crest. It's fixed. Let's break it. Like...
All right. Oh, all right.
God. Okay.
What is scuff? Oh my god. All right, Britney, you with that gyrating face you're making. All right, let's just.
Yes.
With
never before seen tour footage, Britney's music, and all her dance moves, once you get started,
wait,
you'll never.
Wait, pause. Pause.
What?
I'm sorry. Never before seen tour footage.
Never seen before seen tour footage, yeah.
But if she was on tour, then people saw it.
Yeah, never before seen tour footage. Look at that.
Okay.
And it's grainy, barely 480p resolution.
Is this PlayStation or PlayStation 2?
This is 2. Determine... This is PS2.
Okay, so this could be DVD quality. It's not DVD quality video.
It's not DVD quality video.
It's probably compressed to shit. It's probably like a 20 megabyte video.
And tour footage, oh my god, and all her dance moves. Once you get started, you'll never want to stop.
I won! Yay!
That's superimposed. That PS2 is huge. Okay. Look at how big it is.
Oh my god.
Look at that shit. That's not, it's not even in the room with her. Like, that's not even green screen. That's just a PNG with a transparent background.
Yeah, that is. That is 100% how that is. Fantastic.
One of you fucking math nerds in chat, figure out, get Britney Spears' height off of Google and calculate the size of that PS2. That is not a normal size PS2.
Imagine never before seen tour footage on a GBA video.
All right. Britney's dance beat. We're gonna legally acquire a copy of this game, and whenever I get back to streaming on my own,
we're gonna play. It should be dirt cheap if I had to take a guess. We gotta get Matt Pat back for this shit.
Matt Pat, save us.
Matt Pat, please. Daddy Pat, please.
Daddy Patty.
You just gotta admire that kind of dedication. She's probably in there right now, rehearsing.
Rated E for every.
Yep, gotta be in there dancing. That's. There you go. This should be like $5, if that. It should be dirt cheap.
What's that? What was that face that the personal assistant? What was the face?
What, that one?
That face. That rehearsing, like. Are there supposed to be sexual undertones to this commercial, or am I detecting something that is not there?
You're probably detecting something that is there, but it's the early 2000s, so you're probably right, actually.
All right. I don't know how to feel.
Rated E for everyone.
Dance with me.
You heard Britney. Dance with me.
Britney probably got paid.
All right. That was a 30-second clip, and that took us, what, 10 minutes to get through?
Look, yeah, she probably got, how much do you think she got paid to say that?
Well, I don't know, actually, because it was her game.
Right.
So I don't know.
Wrong answer. $0. Her dad got paid.
Oh, fuck, you're right. I forgot.
I'm sorry.
It's fucked, but it's true. That's speed running for y'all.
That is speed running for us, honestly. Good job. I'm
yes. Oh my god. All right. Well, all right. Here's Crazy Taxi. All right. We'll just. This is gonna be a fucking wild time.
Game made a T for T.
Oh yeah, the quality on this too.
Mm. Oh god, it's so stinky. I love it.
Hey, look, it's Tails. Mm-hmm. What is this?
Hey, that's what I get paid for. I made some serious cake that day.
Mm-hmm.
Crazy Taxi on Sega Dreamcast.
Did they just kill him?
Did cake used to be slang for money?
Did he say I made that cake?
He said I made some serious cake.
What's your problem? Hey, that's what I get paid for. I made some serious cake that day.
Yeah, I guess so. I made. Is this footage from an amazement? I mean, it might be. Yeah, that's footage on a dealer's room floor as soon as it opens.
It is. Yeah. The DMV floor at an amazement.
Oh, so I just want to. Where's Tails? Oh, wait. Sonic's outside. I just realized that.
You see? He was too slow.
Yeah, he was too slow. He was shaking his head like when he says it, too.
You'd think he'd be the first one when the DMV opened to get there.
Yeah, you would think that he'd get that dough. And then there's Tails just sitting there on the thing. And then he got this. There's so many game references in here. Like, oh my word.
Is Tails working at the DMV? Is Tails behind the counter?
Yeah, Tails is working at the DMV.
What?
Yeah, he's working at the DMV.
I have a lot of questions.
He's dealing with the undead right now. Yeah, Sonic overslept. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Oh, so we got a real tortoise in the hair situation here.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. See, this is why Tails is just objectively better than Sonic.
You would think that Sonic doesn't need a car. You know?
True.
You're thinking too hard, chat.
We'll see. Okay. No, let's dig down on that. Let's dig down on that. When did the first... Hold on. Bear with me on this.
Okay, we're bearing. It's like that DBZ episode where Chi-Chi makes Goku get a driver's license. You know what? You're right. It really is like that.
Okay, I'm thinking.
Mm-hmm.
When was the first? It was All-Star Racing. All-Star Racing was the first Sonic racing game where they're actually in cars. That was 2010.
Right? Nah. Right. Well, cars, but Sonic also had a hoverboard before that.
Oh yeah, no, there were plenty before that, right?
Yeah,
but this is 2010. Okay, so Sega, in their infinite wisdom, was like, "All right, this all needs to be above board. All of you who are going to participate in this game need to get your driver's license, right?" Sonic, living in a metropolitan area,
mm-hmm.
had access to transportation. Like public transport, and lives in a very walkable city, as is evidenced by, you know, Sonic Adventure.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
My hypothesis here is that Crazy Taxi came out in 1999. Sonic Team Racing came out in 2010. I think this was a real SpongeBob situation where for 10 years, Sonic was consistently failing to get his driver's license. And so Sega had to keep delaying and making other racing games that were not car-based. And that's the real reason, reasonable. He's here because the company that he works for demanded that he get a driver's license. And whether due to incompetence or spite, he failed for 10 or 11 years, depending on the release month of both games. That's what I'm going with. Y'all, MatPat never retired. MatPat was reincarnated in this bitch right here.
So you're gonna go work for Team Theory now? Is that what I'm hearing?
I don't know. Do they have dental?
Yeah, they have dental.
Okay, yeah, I'll do it.
I'll do it.
that's really important for me. That's a
Tails
joke.
Had it in form, so he kept failing him.
Oh my god!
All right, let me just go ahead and like that one too.
That was a good one.
All right, here's Mario Party 2. All right.
Snow Day. Fucking, you remember Snow Day?
I remember that movie. I always wished movie would have been reality. But that means we had to deal with like 30 feet of snow, and I'd have to be like living in Hokkaido. Well, actually, no, I'm starting to persuade myself.
Is Snow Day the one where they try to make fatitude a word? Is that the correct movie?
I think it's the right one. Is it the opening scene? They're in igloo, and like they made an igloo, and they got like a TV in there, and they're just sitting there playing video games inside the igloo. Somewhere between the 90s and 2010, there was an incident with a hedgehog collision. Now the government placed a law that requires all anthro hedgehogs to have a license or face fines.
Jesus. They got their little hedgehog social security cards.
Yep, they got their little
hedgehog licenses.
It's all to be up to par with the rest of the citizens.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh my god. Okay.
Holy Christ. Okay.
Do you know who my daddy is?
Who says that? Who says that?
Her. I know the princess. We went to grade school together. I can't let you in, Cape. You're wearing a tie. It's time for Mario Party 2. Rated E for everyone.
This is false advertising.
This is major false advertising. They're not choking each other out. They're not beating the crap out of each other.
Exactly. You've got six children here.
And a four-player game.
Bonding. Yes. And none of them are trying to murder one another.
Mm-hmm.
And more people are trying to join. They're not trying to leave. This is false advertising.
Also, fun fact, this controller right here on the side.
The orange one?
Yeah. Well, that's actually the DK yellow banana one. It's worth like $300. Oh. All right, anyway. Pizza!
Him.
Yeah, bring the pizza guy. Yeah! that's what I like to see. Bring the pizza guy.
He's so angry looking when he says pizza.
Pizza. I'd be angry too.
I feel like you just made a really Italian hand gesture.
Pizza.
Is that insensitive? Should I not say that? I'm sorry.
What, making it a hand gesture? Pizza, as I do the hand gesture?
No, but I said an Italian hand gesture.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I mean, as part Italian, I'm not taking offense to it, so, like,
shit.
I don't, I personally don't care.
Joe, it's okay. I have an Italian friend.
I have an Italian friend. It's all right, okay.
I'm stopping because I am actually going to end up being fucking canceled by the Italian American community. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I vouch for him. It's okay. I vouch for him.
Oh my God. Okay. Okay. All right. All right. Before I say more problematic things, please continue.
All right. We're going to watch the Sims commercial.
Predictable, programmable. It's the Sims.
What?
Hey there, sport. What's all the racket?
It's fusion, Daddy. The key to a cleaner burning fuel resides in this.
There's so much to unpack here. So, you know, when we were talking about VTuber drama, I'll know twice. Oh no! Yep,
that's I haven't done anything problematic for 3 months. In the first fucking day that I put the space back
within
on.
Within the first hour, you're back.
It's just I'm already saying rancid shit. Like that's gonna get me canceled.
Oh my God!
As long as I didn't offend Mario, I'm gonna send a letter to Charles Martinet and be like, "Yo, as the ambassador." For Nintendo or whatever. Are you offended by me saying this?
Well, I hate to tell you, you'll be sending a letter to a retired employee, so I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, but didn't he take on some role as like a brand ambassador or something?
I can't. I don't remember.
Because I'm sure as fuck not fucking messaging Chris Pratt about that.
Waiting on false IDs next video on Princess Dank. Oh no.
Who the fuck is... Alright, no, I'm not even gonna ask. I'm
false ID cover... They're a VTuber that covers a lot of the VTuber drama. And they're able to, like, actually do good research like an actual detective. So, like...
I see. Oh, okay, so when I want to get you canceled, they're the one that I send the receipts to. Got it.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. It would be an honor... to have a video done by
those copious receipts that I have on you, all the horribly problematic shit that you've definitely done, because you're the most problematic person I know.
yes it is. Thank you, Chickamundo. I appreciate it. Yeah, this is the Sims, by the way, the very first Sims commercial.
That's the face that the Sims makes me make.
Yep. We're talking about clean and renewable fuel resources, by the way.
You're a moron. You know that.
Yo,
right?
What?
I'm sorry, what?
What? Yo, what? This was in the 2000s.
The characters and design the surroundings, anything's a possibility. The Sims. It's a new game every day. Rated T for Teen.
Just,
wow.
No, we're not watching Vagrant Story. That was not part of the list. Get out of here.
That was intense.
That was very intense.
Oh, no.
Someone got cursed out by a kid. Oh, my.
Yeah. On national television.
On national
television. Pretty sure that was Tommy Wiseau getting cursed out, also. I just want to point that out.
Also, this is not my... Well, you know, I still need to have a cooking stream. Once I get... If I can figure out how to... have a good, decent cooking, like, camera, I will do a cooking stream. I've said this. I just gotta figure out how to, like, hook my phone up to OBS and get it to work so I can have a wireless camera.
Oh. Do you need help with that? I can help you with that.
Yeah, we'll discuss this on in, like, 5 weeks when you're free again.
No, stop it. You're tearing me apart, Sim Child. Oh, my God. I want to ask really quick. Yeah, that's actually exactly what I was gonna say. Like, there are a couple of different apps that do that. I don't remember if that's the one that I used or not. Reasonable, but I'll send you stuff, Joe. I just want to ask, Joe, you've seen The Room, right?
What room?
The movie. The Room.
Oh, yes.
Have you seen? Because I was reminded of it the other day, and I realized it's almost 10 years old now. Have you seen his follow-up, his five-episode sitcom, The Neighbors?
No.
It's on YouTube. Do you want to watch it sometime?
Yeah, sure. I mean, this is, we're stacking up all these streams. We just got to be able to make it happen.
Look, if streaming, co-streaming with you is going to motivate me to actually stream, let's fucking go.
Hey, you know, I'm down for this. It's just a matter of getting our schedules lined up. What the hell? My chair just fell apart. What the fuck?
Yeah, get out of my chair.
All right, there you go. Putting my brand new chair back. Well, it's not brand new, but putting my chair back together. All right, anyway, let's look at some.
Did you have a chair construction stream?
No, I did this off stream.
There you go. That's the problem. The content gods were not pleased.
Like, Joe pays attention to his schedule. Ow! Look. Would you rather me be burnt out and be on stream like, all right, everyone, let's just go ahead and play the game? Or would you actually rather me have some energy behind it?
The first one.
The first. All right. Remember that.
just remember, your chat loves watching you suffer.
Yeah, but if I'm literally, if I get to the point where I'm sick and I can't stream for like 2 weeks, I think they'll regret it. All right. All we're going to say.
Sleep stream. Sleep hasn't been meta for months, though, right? Like,
look, I would love to have like a subathon, and I would sleep right there on the back on the floor. Like, I would get an air mattress and just do it.
You'd like fucking pop a lasagna in the oven and then go to sleep in the kitchen. Fucking cooking / I'm only sleeping. Like, oh my god.
You, no, that's what you put the crock pot on. You leave it on for like 6 hours.
Yeah, you have a crock pot, Cam.
So it's just a crock pot and you just see me sleeping on the floor.
Oh my Christ, Joe, let me be your manager. I have so many good ideas. I just don't have the energy or time to do them.
Don't get me started. I think with this could turn into something. It'll be a late night cooking stream / just only sleeping chat. Oh my God, yeah.
Since I pretty much just sleep during the days now, any cooking stream between us is going to be a late night cooking stream.
Yeah, you're right. I think you are overestimating Joe's cooking a sandwich stream. Even then, there's still the chance for the house to burn down. So, like,
okay, in that case, we'll split the difference. You stream over Discord a video of you sleeping.
Okay,
I will do a cooking stream, and there will be a Joe sleeping cam in the
corner. There's just a little cam of me sleeping.
Just a little Joe. the what is it? The Yoshi's Island, like, baby nursery music. Just playing the whole time. It'll be great. People will love it. People eat that shit up, dude.
Oh, what? Most viewed video and stream of all time. Me sleeping. And snoring and breaking the audio on the camera. That's what I love.
Yeah, you sleeping while I make something that requires like the blender and shit. So it's like loud as fuck and you're just sleeping the whole time. Holy shit, I need to stop saying these ideas out loud. These are too good. So just play the video, just play it.
Okay. Dead or Alive 2. Alright, let's see what are the games that are close to my heart. And that's okay. I was supposed to say, and that's the.
that was a good video.
Oh yeah, the blown out audio. Oh yeah.
At last.
The world's. I can't even read it. It's so bad
did
quality.
It say sexiest woman.
I think. I gather together.
Something to kick your ass.
Oh yeah, look at the quality of this video, guys. Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
Time to fight, said the person in the background.
It'll be like the hat only stream. Yes. Because I won't talk during the cooking segment. I'll just be like using the blender and shit.
You'll just be doing it and like not saying any words or anything. Just, oh, that'd be good. Oh, God, that'd be good.
It'd be like an anti-ASMR stream, right?
Yes. Don't make me do this. I will record like me sleeping for 6 hours and just send you the footage and be like, all right, here please. You go for the stream.
Yeah, for completely non-creepy reasons, please do that.
No audio, by the way. I need no audio from you.
No, I'll superimpose the snoring.
PD stream also has to cap at 360p.
Yeah. Oh, absolutely. Maximum fucking bandwidth, you know.
Of course, of course. Don't want to break the breaker. All right. Random rant. The Transformer for my neighborhood is fucking
I was like,
trash.
Wait, we're going into fucking Transformers lore, but okay, I got you.
The neighborhood Transformer is trash. Like,
why is that?
I went to sleep at like 6:30 yesterday. Woke up at 10 o'clock and the power was gone to the neighborhood. Perfectly sunny day. It was like 70 degrees outside. Nothing wrong. But it could be storming. The trees could be sideways. It would not turn off.
Huh.
It's so annoying. Anyway, time for some Pokemon Stadium.
I've seen this commercial. I remember this one.
It's a battle for destiny. A battle for glory.
A battle for glory.
Pokemon Stadium.
Pokemon!
Those stinky little fuckers.
Yeah, look at where they are. There you go. Look out! Oh, look at that!
That's beautiful. Pokemon trainer. You can upload your Game Boy Pokemon on your N64.
Then, for the first time ever, battle in 3D. Peking. Then, a conquering hero is oh my god. Oh, Snorlax killed him! Oh, nope, they're alive. Alright. Snorlax killed him. What is this? Oh, Kurt, do I have this lined up?
Can you run that back really quick?
Yeah, hold on.
To the middle when they pop out. I want to call attention to Golduck really needing to take a shit.
I see it now. Hey, Lila. All right. Well, hello, Puck. You say that, and you know when you say that, the early nerd gets the manga. Hi, Puck. All right. Well, on this, let me go use the restroom here. Entertain chat.
Hello. Wait, Joe.
What?
Joe. How do you pronounce this person's name? I hate mispronouncing people's names.
What, Puck?
You fucker.
Laya.
Laya, thank you.
There you go.
Hello, Laya. Hello, Puck.
All right, I'll be back. Entertain
them. Shit, I don't know how to do that. Hi, chat. How are y'all doing? I missed you all. I've been thinking. I've been like, man, I need to be making time to get back to streaming, you know, even if it's not like regularly. I've just been so fucking busy recently. And I keep just not doing it. Uh-oh. Dumpy! Sing us a song? What song do you want me to sing? actually doing this reminds me how fun this is. This might motivate me to make time to do this. We missed you too. Sing us a song. I don't know. What song do you want? I don't know. I don't know music. Also, okay. Speaking of music, I'm just going completely off the fucking cuff here because I don't know what to talk about. did anybody has I know this is like old news, but I only heard it like yesterday or the day before for the first time. Has anybody heard the new fucking Linkin Park song? Apparently they for I think it was like for a greatest hits album or something, they like retouched a demo and like finished it and turned it into an actual thing, using a vocal track from Chester Bennington that had never been released before. It's pretty fucking good. Sing Britney Spears. Poops, I did it again. I shitted the fart. What up, whoop, whoa. Oh, baby. Is that what you want? Is that what you want from me? What Britney Spears? You're toxic. I'm going under. With the taste of your hips. Oh, baby, babe. Yeah, that is Joe. Joe is big shit Johnson over here right now, as far as I know. The last album I listened to is yours. Thank you. Thank you. Reasonable. Thank you. Thank you for being supportive. I appreciate that. I hope you enjoyed at least a little bit of what you found there. That album's kind of a fucking mess. I just kind of decided, I was like, you know what, I'm sick. Like, I've been working on this material for more than a year, and it's not cohesive, but I'm just ready to fucking put something out, you know? It's been a while. And I kept telling myself, like, oh, I need to record more. Album's like 50 fucking minutes long, and I was like, nah. It was good. Thank you. What else? What have I missed? What Joe occurrences have I missed in this chat? Because I haven't even been watching Twitch, so like I haven't been present. You know what I mean? Like, I'm sure that there's tons of stuff that I missed. Honestly, I'm kind of thinking about it, and I'm like, were Joe's Christmas streams the last streams that I watched? Like, just on the entire website? It's failed many times. Well, that's unfortunate, but not surprising. Poor Joe. Who's no longer with us. He has so many fucking tech issues, dude. I feel so bad for him. He got into some drama with Mario for making it... Italian hand gestures. I have conflicting feelings about having said that. I feel like that's a thing that you're not supposed to say. I don't know. Is that an okay thing to say? He added the two white bookcases. I thought the setup looked different. Did he put those up on stream at least? Y'all, I gotta say, okay, so, like, there's multiple reasons that I've been gone, you know? The last time that I was around, I think I... Yeah, she was already here at that point. I mentioned a pregnant cat had showed up, and she, like, kind of adopted us, and she had her kittens a couple months ago. So they've been, like, little hellions, and honestly, for like, 2 months, my office was almost unusable because they were living in here and like they were just making so much noise and stuff that, you know, admittedly I was partially using it as an excuse to not stream. But it would have been rough because, like, you know, I could always see my mic was picking up them being little crazy shits. But in addition to that, I am like working, like I'm gainfully employed, which I mean, like I was before, but now I have a schedule, and man, I forgot how much working a like scheduled job, like how much fucking time it takes. So that's a big part of why I've been gone too. You know what I mean?
Alrighty, I'm back from the PD stream.
That's true. 95.6% of the internet is Crazy Cat streams. Hi, Joe.
Hi.
I was just I got you canceled. Good and canceled.
Good and canceled. You know. Oh shit! I'll just end the stream then. I can fucking finally sleep. Good.
Give me your stream key before you go.
All right, here you go. It's just cuts off.
Did you have a good poop?
Yeah, I had to go poop. A very good poop.
Good. I'm proud of you.
Yeah, the 4 foot is Joe poop streams. You trust me, you don't want to see that. It gets violent, shirts gotta get taken off. Like it's just a bad time.
Are you a naked pooper, Joe?
Depending on what I ate the day before.
You know, you've met those people, right? Those people that are like, nah, like I basically have to get naked. You know what I'm talking
about? Where the poop's so stressful they gotta like unstrip. Or they gotta strip down.
Because they're like, they're going to get all sweaty and like, it, you know, like, you know, you know.
I've only been here a couple times in my life, and that's after a night of drinking like 3 bottles of whiskey. Only then.
So you're just shirtless in the first place at that point.
Yeah, exactly. Because you just wake up from a drunken stupor, stumble down the stairs, do the Peter Griffin fall, and then you go to the bathroom. Yep, that's how it goes. Mm-hmm.
That's actually coming from experience, isn't it? You're saying that with way too much confidence.
I don't know what you're talking about. Anyway, Kirby 64. Oh my God, the one-sided. Loves giving kitten
kisses. Buddy is part fucking lab, right part channel only.
Yeah.
Spike and lightning, and he loves to combine these in new ways to destroy his enemies.
How do I adopt her, Kirby? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Two wonderful pets to choose from.
I mean, that's on brand though, right? Because like Kirby is actually kind of a maniac, right?
Yes.
Like canonically.
Yes.
Or am I making that up?
No. Kirby's a wild child. Kirby is a wild child. Spike. So who are you guys going to adopt? The cat, the dog, or the Kirby?
It depends on which one died.
You know what? That's fair enough. I think the dog. I think they killed the dog. Anyway.
I'll take the cat then.
I'll take the cat then? All right, cool. I'd still take the Kirby. Also, I think you're going to like this commercial just based off of this guy right here. Look at that. Look at this guy. Look at that guy! Hot, 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 hot!
Mario Land 3, rated E for everyone, on Game Boy Color.
There you go. Oh my God!
Oh lips my. Jump scare. Lips jump stare. Oh my God. Alright.
Yeah, I never played any of the Wario Land games, did you?
I played the one on the Wii.
The one on the Wii?
Yeah, hold on, I have it.
You think of WarioWare?
No, there's Wario Land right here.
Chat, help me gaslight Joe. You mean Wario?
yeah, this thing that I'm holding right here in my hand? Yeah.
Hold on, I can't see you yet. It's, because the stream has to catch up. Oh, I did not know that was a thing. This ancient fucking Sumerian artifact that you uncovered.
That I just casually have.
I mean, Wario has
ancient... a fucking dumpy.
Tell me how you really feel.
He has a dumpy. I don't know what else to tell you.
I was going to say he has ancient Sumerian god vibes, but okay.
No, Wario's got a dumpy. All right. Those
things are not mutually exclusive.
I mean, I don't know. I mean, I haven't seen an ancient Sumerian god with a dumpy. Have you?
I mean, no, but I'm not a fucking whatever the equivalent of an Egyptologist is for a Sumerianologist. Sumeriologist?
A Sumeriologist? I don't know. Is that the term?
I don't know.
All right, let's look at an old good commercial. Chrono Cross. Yes, equal representation. They got furries, they got scalies, they got everything you could want.
I thought you were gonna say they have a girl and a boy.
yes, all the inclusion, a boy and girl.
Holy shit. I forget how psychotic streams are with you.
Yes.
Hell yeah.
That's a hell flashback. Yeah. That's a good flashback. Alright, who pinged me? Who pinged me Discord?
Have you played Chrono Cross?
Yes.
I have not. Or, well, I've played part of it, but I've never finished it. The soundtrack for Chrono Cross fucking slaps.
Yes.
Holy God.
Hold on, I need to... I'm making a list. No. I'm making a list in our DMs for soundtracks I need to get.
He's gonna find
Stealing
out.
Soundtracks.
He's gonna find out.
What do you mean?
He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out
who's naughty or nice.
He's gonna find out.
Persona 5Q, Chrono Cross.
Look, I'll give Atlas respect for being able to count above three, but, like, seriously, can they not fucking count above five?
Not yet. Give them time.
Like, at least they have that over Valve. They can at least count to three, but, like, they're just adding letters and shit now? Like, bruh.
Well, it's not... did I say Persona 5Q? Yes, I did. I meant Persona 5 Tactica.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's sorry.
What I meant. That's what I meant to say. I got fucked up.
The other Persona 5.
The other Persona 5, yeah. Because you got Persona 5, Persona 5 Royal, Persona 5 Scramble, Persona 5 Tactica.
You made at least one of those up.
Nope, that's all of it. Persona 5 Royal is an alternate universe. Persona 5 Scramble is a direct sequel. And then Persona 5 Tactica, not sure where it falls in line yet.
On the timeline. I got nothing. Yeah, I thought a joke would come and it just didn't.
No, but you know what? What's a joke? Final Fantasy IX.
Wait, why is Final Fantasy IX a joke?
I don't know. For some reason, which Final Fantasy did you like the best?
8.
Damn, I was off. Anyway.
Because I'm a bitch.
For some reason, I thought it was 9.
No, I never finished 9.
Yeah, you're not missing much.
Wow. Okay, that might be more controversial than what I said. You may have just made the more controversial statement than me admitting that 8 is my favorite.
I just don't remember. I feel like someone here, there is 9 is their favorite. I just don't remember who.
It's probably Reasonable or Cade. I would pick either of them for 9 being their favorite.
I don't know why. I think it's Twice his favorite.
Twice. You want to weigh in on
you
this?
You want to weigh in on it? So many Persona games, they couldn't own clothes for all the characters. It's just Ryuji. Ryuji's that spunky punk that... He has the wife beater shirt. It's fine. That's his personality, okay?
Did you just call a naked guy spunky?
He's not naked. He has his shirt on.
I don't think
on.
We're on the right website for that, buddy.
He has his shirt on. It's fine. 14's my 14. Favorite, so I make zero claim 14. To 9. That's a cop out.
No, that's fair. It's a numbered entry. Like, it makes sense.
No,
I'm 8. What's your favorite, Joe?
13.
I don't know which one of us would get more shit for our opinion. I didn't even think about 13.
Yeah, that's, 13, 13,
that's something.
X, and 13-2 or whatever. No, it's 13, 13-2, Lightning, and 13 Lightning Returns.
Yeah, because Square can't count to 3 either.
Yep.
Yeah, that's why Final Fantasy 3 didn't get released over here for like 25 years, right?
Exactly.
Because they forgot. They were like, they forgot that one existed because they were like, what comes after 2?
4. Shit.
Yeah. But yeah, I don't know. That I feel like that's a whole fucking rabbit hole in and of itself, right? Because like I've played 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12... 13. I haven't played for, yeah, but the only ones that I've actually finished are 7 and 8. I've never finished 6, 9, 10, or 12, or 13.
So I feel did you like play 10 too?
I did not.
That one.
I know that
girls and guns. What's wrong with you?
Look, the fucking way that you get power ups is through fashion. I know, like,
exactly
that one. It's like basically designed for me, but like, have you finished 8? Do you know where 8 goes story wise?
Is it 8 or 9 that the villain wins?
I don't know how to describe who wins at the end of 8. So you're probably thinking of 9?
I think I'm saying, Joe, are you insane? What do you mean I'm insane?
Reasonable. Which one's your favorite?
5 with that's Terra, right? Terra.
It's No, Terra's 6.
Terra's 6.
Because 6 is with Terra and Shadow and what's his name? Kafka. Yeah. Does Kafka win? Whatever. I don't know. Anyway.
Yeah. So what
point is 8 is the one that involves like memory loss and different dimensions and time travel. And it's just, and the moon is involved, and there's a kingdom that's like hidden behind a force field that's invisible. It's 8 goes places.
Oh, that reasonable? Where we're doing the heart thing and it turns into a dick? Yeah, that's fine. The bots aren't going to go after that. It's fine. Fine.
What did you say?
Don't worry about it. Anyway, reasonable has not played any Final Fantasies.
All right, fair.
All right, let's see here. Let's finish the rest of 9 because I thought this was the one you loved. I don't know why.
Because you think I actually have culture, that's why.
Yeah, you know what? You're right. Squares. I miss that. Poor Squaresoft. It's not Squaresoft anymore. It's Square Enix. All right, let's look at...
What do you mean poor Squaresoft? Wasn't NX the one that was fucking going bankrupt? Or am I wrong?
All right, everyone. Get to your phones and Google. Now we need to see.
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry.
Nope,
I'm just
saying.
Nope.
What happened to Squaresoft?
Oh, or was it? Did they merge because of the spirits within? There's no way. There's no way they lost that much money on that movie.
What happened to Squaresoft? Let's see. 2003. Merged with Square USA and Square Electronic Arts to become Square Enix USA, then Square Enix Inc. in 2004. It's because of spirits within.
In
2001, Square experienced financial difficulties after the commercial failure of Final Fantasy, The Spirits Within. This led to the departure of Hironobu Sakaguchi. I can read, baby.
The boy.
Yeah, the creator of Final Fantasy from the Active Game Productions in 2003. So Square also invested so much money into that film that Enix was able to buy out enough stocks to gain control of the company.
Holy shit.
That's good.
I love how my like fucking kindergartner brain was like, no, Square is the first part of the name, so NX must have been the one that went bankrupt. And then like as you were Googling it, I was like, the spirits within made them almost go bankrupt, didn't it?
I would love for you as I'm reading that just to show the Google article as I'm reading it. It just like slowly scroll as I'm reading it. That would be perfect if you could include that.
Okay. Yes, of course.
All right. Anyway, Paper Mario, because happier times, right? Yay. Okay. Yay.
Happier.
Help. Oh, there he goes. There he goes.
Wow. He has new friends with special
abilities. Yeah, that's a cool special ability. Falling off a cliff.
But will he save the princess?
Help!
Find out in Paper Mario.
That got dark.
Yeah, like...
That got really dark. Is Mario trying to fuck that sheep? No. I don't think he is. Where's the sheep?
He's Welsh or something?
Yeah, he's Welsh.
Okay, I'm sorry. I need to...
This is my special power.
I just keep saying things that are offensive to Europeans, and I just want to apologize to the entire continent and island nations surrounding Europe.
To quote the clip that is a follower thing, it's okay, we forgive the Europeans.
Wait, what is that from?
One of the out of context things you sent me. Do you not remember?
Of you saying that?
Yes, hold on. Let me go directly into the DMs.
I have the memory of a child-aged goldfish, okay?
No. We're going to pull this up now. Hold on.
All right, you're going to whip it out?
Yeah, I'm going to whip it out.
You're gonna whip it out live on stream. Thank you.
I sent you the VODs. Or is it before the VODs?
It's okay. It's okay if you can't find it. It's really okay.
No, I must find this now. I am dedicated. I am so dedicated to the crap. Crap.
How are you?
Craft. Key? Hi, Key.
The crap. Yeah, that ad was genuinely impressive. I enjoyed that.
What, the Paper Mario one?
Yeah.
Yes, that was actually very... I can't find it. I give up.
The Papa Mario.
I swear, Key, if I turn around... I knew it. All right.
All right, play the next one while you're getting swole.
No. We're going to sit here and watch me do it.
Oh, okay. If you insist.
All right. One... Two, three.
How are you doing, chat?
Four.
Oh, he took his headphones off. He can't hear me.
Five.
Everybody six, say sweet.
Seven.
Sweet baby Swolsif.
Eight. What? Nine.
What?
Ten. Sweet baby Swolsif. I heard you.
You didn't hear anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I can hold on. Now for some reason I can't hear you. They're in ads as well, so they can suffer. I mean, love you, chat. What?
Joe.
There you go. Cade, I hate you. I literally just finished.
I'm gonna be real with you, Joe.
What?
I don't think I needed to stack up ads for this stream. I think the like 10 that you selected are gonna get us through the like fucking remaining 5 hours.
I have to do Cade, full send it. Give me another five. Just full send it.
You can do two per stream.
Yeah, you can redeem dumbbell curls. You can redeem two of them.
Oh, you limited it so that each chat member can send it twice.
Yes, so I don't have, like, right. 500 due at the end of the stream.
I understand. Okay. You said do.
Do-do. All right. No, Kate's not doing it. Kate's too scared to do it. You know what? All right, fine. We're going to go back to this. We're going to wait for him to redeem the other one. All right, but yes, Paper Mario is pretty good. Now, what about Mario 3? Hold on. Immediately got distracted. Watch this one first.
Good. You distracted?
Subject A. Good hedgehog.
Good hedgehog.
Subject B. Evil hedgehog.
Evil hedgehog.
I think I've seen this.
Oh my god!
Sonic Adventure 2. Now you can choose to be Sonic, the good hedgehog, and try to save the world. Or Shadow the evil hedgehog and conquer it. What kind of hedgehog are you?
Yeah, what kind of hedgehog are you? What kind of chat. Hedgehog are you, chat? Are you the evil Ooh. Hedgehog that eats a cow whole?
Yeah. Chat, I'm gonna need you to go to the Googles and search online quiz. What kind of hedgehog am I? And report back with your findings.
You report back to us in 4 to 6 business days, please and thank you. I was hoping, I have a package coming. I was hoping the package would get delivered by the time we, you know, before the end of stream, but I don't think it's going to happen because UPS is ass.
We're going to be here for like 4 more hours, dude.
Well, it's more of when do you need to go to bed because your schedule is all flippity floppity.
I mean, I should probably go to bed within the next hour, but, like, I we're doing our best out here.
We out here doing our best. All right, Mario Party 3. What do we got here? An airplane.
Mm-hmm.
That's an RC plane. That's not an actual airplane.
What are you talking about?
I stand eternally humble by your glory.
What? The fuck?
You can always tell who's been to the party.
Mario, what the heck?
There's new adventure boards and over 70 new minigames. You and your friends might want to get some rest. Mario Party 3, rated E for everyone.
So you if know, you play the game, you're gonna die? Is that what I is that what I'm getting out of this?
I respect how fucking weird these commercials were in the late 90s. Like, I know at the time it was kind of looked at as like insufferable how needlessly like edgy and shit they were, but like, I don't know. I feel like there's a certain amount of like heart that's going into these that doesn't exist anymore.
Oh yeah, 100%. The reason why I wanted to look at these is because there are no commercials like this anymore. You don't see commercials like this. That's why I wanted to look at it, because there's nothing like it. The commercial, I don't see really any video game ads anymore.
No, all the ones that I see are just
mobile a game ads or like.
Yeah. Or they're like gameplay or like cinematic.
Yeah, exactly.
We'll occasionally get.
There's
like,
no heart and soul into the ads in America, at least anymore.
Yeah.
So like, Japan, on the other hand, they get anime studios. They get a bunch of like stuff into it. They go ham. Anyway, let's watch the Super Mario Advance. What?
From the ground and hurl them at your enemies.
What the heck?
Pluck your enemies from the ground and hurl them at your other enemies.
What the heck?
Super Mario Advance. Only for Game Boy Advance. Four can play off one game pack. Rated E for everyone.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm speechless.
Okay. You know, average experience at JFK. Anyway, moving on. Drifting minivan? Oh yeah.
Are these actual puppets? They kind of are like suits or something? Okay.
Oh, hello mommy. I mean, yeah, I think they're actual suits.
Talking about Donkey Kong, right?
Yes. Oh my, I have Twisted Metal vibes from this.
Yeah, I can see that.
Oh god!
Now four can play off one cartridge. Mario Kart for Game Boy Advance. Rated E for everyone.
They just killed him! They just...
Life Advanva!
Life Advanva! My life motto. Life Advanva.
Trademark?
All right, let me just... God bless. They knew what they were doing back
then. Oh, my God.
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
Mm-hmm. What?
You what?
What?
You what? You what, mate?
I don't see what the problem is. I'm just admiring the commercial.
I have results.
You have results?
Cade just sent me his results from... What hedgehog are you?
You're talking about...
What hedgehog are you from Go-To Quiz?
Oh no. I'm afraid to ask.
Hold on. Oh my god, Cade, thank you. Oh my god, you're such a sport.
Those civilians were unarmed.
Don't tell him. You shouldn't have told me, but you did.
I sent it to you.
You don't want to know.
Fucking life of Vadma.
Life of Vadma. I need to figure out where that,
Oh my god, I'm dying.
Let's get rid of this. Yeah, let's do that. I think that's what was causing a double up there. Okay. What did you say? Yeah, because it was doing, Shaggy killing some civilians or something. I don't know. Let's see. You know what, Cade? I'm going to expose your results.
I thought you might want to share it. I wasn't sure.
What hedgehog? You're an African pygmy hedgehog. Oh, you're almost an albino hedgehog. Look at that.
Yeah.
Man, those are some good results. Those are some good results, if you ask me.
Maybe it's actually like a breed name or something, but the idea of there being a species specifically called captive hedgehog is fucking killing me. Like...
We're gonna leave that at the end. Don't you worry. But yes, I am just admiring the commercial. I know what I'm about.
Yeah, I know you want that Donkey Kong dong along.
You don't have to call me out there, PD. You don't have to call me out.
I'm sorry.
You gotta remember, I gotta keep the scaly thing, all right? Like, look at the other pictures I sent. The questions were wild.
How's that? Is that the thing? I don't know. I don't know what you people are into.
I don't know what you bleeple are into. All right, here's Smash Brothers. Whoops.
Oh, I've definitely seen this one.
Yeah, this is the oldie but goodie. This is like this is like the dream I had last night.
The dream that you had?
Yeah, just stuck in a cube and people walking around me and pointing at me. Super Smash Brothers Melee. Whether you read into that or not, that's up to you. But like,
I was gonna say, do you want to examine that while we're here?
No, I don't want to examine my inner thoughts. That's a dangerous concept.
Okay. No, I respect it.
You want to talk about it? No, I don't want to talk about it. All right, what am I being sent here?
Those are the questions.
Question 5. What sport are you best at? 6. Who do you trust the most? Your friends, family, policeman, teacher, Timmy. Who is he? What? Mm-hmm. What is this? How do your friends describe you? There's only 3. Brave, crazy, or friendly? And you chose crazy, Kate. Proud of you. Alright. Who do you think's this bet? Who's gonna... Do you think you are going to get a Sonic the Hedgehog character? What do you prefer? Hedgehogs, rabbits, guinea pigs, hamsters, gerbil, rat, mouse, badger?
I like how gerbil is... spelled Gerbil.
Yeah, Gerbil.
Like Ger William.
Oh my god. That was a random fucking... Anyway. Alright, Twisted Metal Black. Let's see how off the wall this is.
Okay.
Oh my, Vietnam flashbacks. Average New York apartment.
Yeah.
It's Twisted Metal.
Rated M for mature. Twisted Metal. Black.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
That made it look like a fucking horror game. I'm gonna be real with you.
I mean, the lore of Twisted Metal's insane. Like...
Yeah. I don't know that much about it. I've never played any of them.
So, I'll just talk about Sweet Tooth. Sweet Tooth... used to be a loving family man. And his job was a ice cream salesman. That was his job.
Uh-huh.
He had a family, he had a wife, 2 kids, white picket fence, the American, like the air quote American dream. So he came home one day to find his family died in a break-in, and he snapped. Mm-hmm. And from there he went to go track down the murderers and like brutally murdered and tortured them. And then he just went insane from there.
So wait, so he's the Punisher but not cringe?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry. I don't know if that's a hot take or not.
Anyway, back to one of my favorite racing games of all time. I spent hundreds of hours on this. Need for Speed Underground 2. Copyright. Oh yeah.
Copyright.
Oh yeah.
Audio Jungle copyright.
God, I spent so many hours on this game. Yes, they are dropping it. Bam! Oh, Black Penny! Bam! Oh man, I spent so many hours playing this game. God, man, this is getting me back. This is bringing me back. One day I'll go back to this on stream.
I believe in you.
God, so good. And that's how they got every boy in the year 2004 to buy the game.
What? Black Betty or Booba?
Booba. And driving on a naked lady.
You want to talk about it?
Nope. I'm a victim of said thing. I bought game.
Mm,
all right. Okay. Now to one of the best PlayStation 2 series of all time.
There comes a time when a hero must either accept his destiny or walk away from it, must either fight or set his gun aside. This is that time, and this is that hero. The other guy? Join Jak and Daxter in their final adventure.
Oh, I missed this series.
The end of an epic.
You know, this is another one. I never played any of these.
You never? Did you play Sly Cooper?
I didn't, actually.
I feel like you would have.
You'd think so? I don't know. I don't know why I never did. But...
So what we need to do is get you a PlayStation 2, an emulator, and get you Sly Cooper 1, 2, and 3.
I have a PlayStation 2.
We need to get you Sly Cooper 1, 2, and 3.
Okay, fair.
What about Ratchet and Clank?
Mm-mm. No, Ratchet and Clank I always had like the least interest in of all of those.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. Ratchet and Clank what? Was it? No. I'm fucking tired. I'm being honest with you. As soon as we're done this, I'm going back to bed.
Yeah.
Same. Ratchet and Clank. Like, my three favorite series from the PlayStation 2 era was Jak and Daxter, Ratchet and Clank, and, what is it? And Sly Cooper. Yes, before anyone says, but Persona 4 is on the PS2, yes, but I didn't play all the Personas on the PlayStation. All right, I started with Persona 4, watched the Persona 3 movies, played Persona 5, and then it kind of went from there. Just want to clarify before people say that.
And then you played Persona 5 Q? T, R, S, and T.
You don't need to call them out, all right? Because they got Persona Q, and then Persona Q 2, which were 3DS games. So Persona Q was Persona 3 and 4 together, and the main cast of both games were together. Solving
You're fucking kidding me.
No, they were solving something. Then Persona Q 2 was 3, 4, and 5 cast together. And solving some stuff, yeah.
You're making this up. That's not real. There's Q?
Yeah.
There's Q2. And then there's 5Q?
Yeah, then there's 5Q.
Yep. All right, Joe. I'm serious. The Professor Joe thing.
What? Do I need to have a stream where I just educate you?
Well, because, okay. Fucking kayfabe off. Talking about experience with PlayStation 2 and, like, nostalgia for PlayStation 2 games, a lot of mine relates to the first three fucking Kingdom Hearts games.
Mm-hmm.
And, yes, the naming conventions are confusing, but relatively speaking, it's pretty... And like, there are way too many goddamn games. Like, let's just be real about that. But it's relatively simple to be like, okay, these are the Kingdom Hearts games in order. Like, right? Like, yeah. They have a chronology. Just the numbers are all fucked up. And so people are always like, what is the deal with 358 over 2, Birth by Sleep, 0.2, a fragmentary passage? This shit that you're spewing over here about fucking Persona, and the fact that Persona itself is a sub-series of fucking Shin Megami Tensei... It has other sub-series, like fucking, like, Nocturne and shit. I'm just like, you need to fucking... People have beaten that shit into the ground with Kingdom Hearts. I think it's time that Persona gets that treatment.
Well, so, Persona is its own... It's become its own thing. Yeah, it's a sub-spin, whatever you want to call it. But, right. It's become its own thing. Then... Mm-hmm. you have game reporters out there saying that Shin Megami Tensei wants to be like Persona, but it doesn't make the mark because the fucking game reporters are so damn stupid that they don't even realize that, you know, one thing spawned the other. So, you know, right, maybe Persona's right. just trying to be Shin Megami Tensei games, but what do I know? Because I'm apparently a gamer with a capital G, according to the fucking internet, for spewing fucking facts, but what do I fucking know? Anyway, yes, continue.
Oh, I was just going to make a joke about how Shin Megami Tensei clearly ripped off Pokemon, but this just fucking just... Because literally no other monster collecting game has ever existed, and Shin Megami Tensei definitely did not invent that formula, you know?
No. Pokemon stole it from them. All right. Everything leads back to them. I feel like Pokemon stole it from someone else, too. So, like, I'm not going to even say Pokemon's, like, originally.
Dragon Quest?
Maybe? Actually, yes. I know a lot of designs are comparable to Dragon Quest for Pokemon and stuff. So, maybe.
Yeah. Also, Key, I just want to say, all right, I'm just going to say what we're all thinking. I think a lot of us here have played a Jack game, if you know what I'm saying.
Anyway, speaking of that, we're going to watch some Dead or Alive commercial, considering, good segue. I'm proud of you. All right, come on, get off. There you go.
And now, the competition you've all been waiting for, hand-to-hand combat.
Look, if Miss Universe had hand-to-hand combat, I'd be ranked in. I'd be watching every year. I'd be putting bets down. Like, I'd be into it.
Live Ultimate and Xbox Live. Real-time online action across town and across the globe. Double Disc Collector's Edition now, rated M for mature. Dead or Alive Ultimate, fighting for global peace one kick at a time.
One kick at a time.
Beautiful.
God, favorite fighting game series. All right, and we're going to end my commercials on one of the legendary ones. Speaking of stealing people's ideas, Pokemon.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all people within our nation. That's the evils of truth and love. To extend our reach to the stars above. Surrender now or prepare to fight. Where's Jesse and James? You forgot the main important part of this.
Pokemon Fire Red and Pokemon Leaf Green are here, and now you can collect, train, and battle in a whole new way, only for Game Boy Advance, rated E for everyone.
I feel ripped off.
Go.
What? Oh no. Oh no, it's starting. It won't stop. Alright, yes.
Get an acapella, like, just the vocals of the song Gives You Hell by All American Rejects, and lay it over that commercial, and I guarantee you it will fucking match up.
I don't know how to feel about that.
It's the same chord progression for that song. I swear to God. Anyway,
that's all I got. Okay. I mean, there's like 200, 300 more other commercials, but there's the ones I feel like we should. Oh wait, hold on. Here you go. You know what?
Okay.
I found one that might resonate with you given circumstances.
Okay.
You didn't hear that.
I didn't hear what.
Okay. Here we go. If this loads. And that's my computer for you guys. Alright.
Beautiful.
Walk away. You don't hear me say.
Please.
Oh, it's the game I will never finish.
Okay. God damn, the sprite work in this game is so fucking pretty. I've never actually played this version of it. I've only played the remake.
Chain of Memories.
Oh.
Rated E for everyone.
Yes. Well, no, my Squaresoft! No! If they only never made the movie, they'd still be here.
Look, at least you got Kingdom Hearts 1 from Squaresoft.
Yeah, you're right.
All right, I'm going to start sending you stuff, all right?
Okay. I'm just going to scroll through these real quick, see if there's any. Is this the Coyote first... Bong Water?
Two that I'm gonna say. What the fuck did you just say to me?
So, have you ever played Destroy All Humans?
I haven't.
There is a hippie character named Coyote Bongwater.
Rated T for T.
Okay.
This just in. Aliens are planning to invade Earth. No one is safe from the massive destruction. Buildings will be demolished. Entire cities will be leveled. These violent invaders will...
This seems like a game I would have been into, though.
All humans. We're all going to die. I repeat, we're all going to die.
Well, I guess now is a good time to tell you. You're not Reggie's real father.
Nonsense.
What the fuck?
That's good. That's funny. Anyway.
Wow. That seems like a game I would have liked, though, because it's kind of like GTA, right?
Yeah.
All right. So Joe, I'm just gonna send you. The first two are not the themes that I picked. These are two that you just reminded me existed.
Okay.
And I was like, oh shit, I gotta do these.
All right. Pausing.
Do you want me to go ahead and send you more?
Yeah, that's fine. If you want to just send them all in order.
Okay, I will. All right, and then we got this.
Take over.
Who's Take Over?
I was just saying the first thing I heard of that.
Tittle bitties.
Tittle bitties.
Tittle bitties.
All right.
I'm saving. I'm not gonna spoil it.
I see a theme here.
So that's the first theme. The second theme, actually, you already played one of the ones that I was gonna send you.
Oh, really? Okay.
So, and then I have one final one. I'm not gonna send that yet because I do not want to spoil what that is. I want you to be surprised by it.
Okay. Okay. All right. Let's switch back over. Bam. All right. Here we go. Metal Gear Solid 2 Japanese advert.
Okay, so this one inspired the second one.
Okay.
This one, yeah.
This is me at work.
超本格隠れ家Metal Gear Solid 2. あ、
部長に行け。
Yep, that's me at work, guys. Yeah. That's me at work.
Oh, you never text me back.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You're always just trying to hide from your boss.
Yeah, whenever PD messages me outside of my convenience, I run and hide like that. Anyway.
So then, for the re-release, for the expanded re-release in the US, the next trailer was released.
Johnson, I want to have report on my desk now! Where are you, Johnson? Your number one job description is to keep drinking Johnson! It's time for you to produce! I'm tired of your excuses!
This seems like a pretty accurate representation of your workplace.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Introducing Metal Gear Solid 2, Substance, only on Xbox.
This is
the original smash hit, plus loads of extra gameplay,
over
500 new missions, exciting new storylines, and all new playable characters. Not to mention some of the meanest bosses you'll ever encounter.
I need to go back and play through this.
Metal Gear Solid 2, Substance, only on Xbox. Rated M for Mature from Konami.
What the...
Yeah, but anyway.
God, man.
How many of the MGS games have you played, Joe?
I played the first one. I played 4.
Okay.
Which, what is that? Guns of Liberty or whatever?
Guns of the Patriots.
Guns of the Patriots, yeah.
Yeah. So you didn't play 2 or 3?
No. I have them. I just haven't played them.
Okay. And you haven't played Peace Walker or
no.
5?
No, I've seen bits and pieces of it. I haven't played it.
Holy God. Yeah, no. Oh, man. If you, we could have a very lengthy conversation about that series if you do ever play through the rest of them and want to.
So it sounds like we're going to have a professor session for both of us. That's what it sounds like.
I could refresh myself on the entire series and we could do that. Yeah.
All right. Cool. See future stream ideas.
See, yeah. Look. Yeah.
All right. So next Thursday then. That's next stream. That's what I'm hearing.
Yes. Yeah.
Well, next Thursday we will do We will prepare you. We will get VTuber drama and lore ready. I will call Caden from the road. He will come in via phone and educate while I educate you on some other things that are going on.
Oh, yeah, I know. I know Cade's level of expertise. He could do that shit off the cuff on the road. Like,
oh, 100%.
That motherfucker doesn't even need a whiteboard. Like, for him, with him, the whiteboard would just be for show, you know?
Yeah, exactly. It's just for show, just to, you know, get the point across so he can smack the pointer stick against the board.
Yeah, yeah.
You know? All right.
So, here, I wanted to just show, like, because we're looking at a lot of stuff from the 90s and the 2000s. I was reminded of this commercial's existence, like, literally last night, and I was like, damn. 80s commercials, like the level of grandeur on display here is fucking crazy.
What the fuck? Oh god! Oh god! No crying until the end.
I forgot. They literally, in the trailer, they're just like, guaranteed masterpiece.
Guaranteed You're gonna masterpiece. Love it. You guys are gonna fucking love this. Guaranteed. God. So when are we getting a full Mother playthrough?
I don't know, man. Okay, real talk. I want to actually address something that I've been thinking about, mm-hmm. and I've been like, you know, if I ever get the chance to tell people like where I've been and like everything, because I don't want to be like, dear Twitter, dear two people who actually read my tweets, here's why I've been gone. You know what? I realized a pattern, right? I realized when I say I'm going to do this thing by this date, and it's not like a job thing, I will not do it. Because I'm like, oh yeah, it's going to be a great year. I'm going to do this. Oh, by the end of the year, I'm going to do this. And then 2023 ends, and like I haven't accomplished any of the shit that I said I was going to do on stream. You know what I mean?
Well, to be fair, so like I have a list of games that I wanted to beat this year.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to look at this game. Is this the list of... Oh, that was... rankings. Where is the list of games that I wanted to do this year?
That's a list of grievances that will get you canceled.
Yeah, you're not wrong. All right.
Being a running tally.
That's video ideas. Yeah. Where's my... I have a list of games that I wanted to complete this year. Where did it go?
I think this is like the action equivalent of a Freudian slip where you didn't actually write down a list because you're admitting to yourself that you can't play games.
I mean, you're not wrong. Asked me
I'm joking. You're better at games than I am.
What? These are manga reviews. This is the Kingdom Hearts script.
How many lists do you have in your room, Joe?
I have lots. Because ADHD just makes me write lists and leave them everywhere. Literally, here is the script. I'm going big screen for this. Literally, the script for the Kingdom Hearts video.
There's a fucking video idea for you. Room tour just of your lists. And then ranking your lists.
And then ranking my lists. Oh my god.
Beautiful.
But I had a list of video games that I wanted to beat this year. I don't know where it went. Oh, now I'm looking. Hold on. Sorry.
Oh no.
But this is what happens. I get distracted.
I'm sorry, Chad. I distracted Joe.
You did this.
I did. I own that. I totally fuck it. This is my fault.
I don't know where it fucking went. I give up.
You just make a new one.
Well, it included like Tetris on there, Super Mario RPG, which I beat. I did beat that.
Mm-hmm.
Persona 5 Tactica, which I'm currently playing through, and I'm really fucking thoroughly enjoying.
I'm still not convinced that's a real game.
What's that, PD? Look at the screen.
All I needed to do was mute so that you wouldn't hear me laugh.
I couldn't even do that.
But yeah, Tetris was on there. I was gonna play up to a certain level in like OG, like NES Tetris. Like I had some other stuff, but anyway, well, I just need to beat games and put it on the list this year. All right, Mother 2. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
I love this commercial so much because it tells you nothing about the game at all. It shows you no gameplay. And that fucking scream, I feel like that's like that's like a Wilhelm Howie scream level. Like that should be reused over and over. But then, keeping with the Metal Gear Solid thing, I wanted to show, all right, so that's how Mother 2 was marketed in Japan. Here's how it was marketed in the US.
All right.
Help for Wonder Kid save the planet from hideous destruction.
The music!
Eight mysterious levels to gain power and put an end to the interstellar threat. Beware, the ultimate test is the encounter with a powerful Gigas.
Why is it so loud?
I don't know!
It's fucking like Netflix levels of mixing.
Is this where they got inspired?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was that? He just stood there.
That's how you fight. You just stand there.
From Nintendo.
Real life fight strats. Just stand there.
Man, I gotta tell you, that first commercial makes me want to play that game way fucking more than the second one.
Yes.
Okay. So, as you've probably noticed by this point, I took a little bit of a different bent, and I was doing mostly Japanese commercials.
Mm-hmm.
Are you familiar with this collection?
No.
This series of Dreamcast commercials?
I am not.
Okay. I want to do a separate stream at some point of the ones that came before this. Because The Sega Saturn also had a series of commercials. And in both cases, it's a narrative series. Like, they took this shit to the next level. It wasn't just a recurring, like, campaign, right? Like, with the same characters.
Mm.
It's like, there's a fucking plot, right? And in this case, just for background, because with the Saturn one, which there are more of those, it's like 10 minutes worth, so that would take us at least 8 hours.
Yeah.
This one, it was the... I don't remember what his role was in the company at the time, but the Saturn was Hidekazu Yukawa's... It was like his baby.
Mm-hmm.
And so he became like the de facto mascot for the console in Japan. By which I mean he also stars in all of the commercials. It's a voyage. It's a voyage, and I want to share this with you.
All right, everyone, get your popcorn and your drinks ready. Let's get to it.
その日、セガエンタープライズ専務、湯川秀和は驚くべき
街の声を耳にした。セ
ガなんてダッセよな。
What?
が面白いよな。
その。Got him.
なんてこった。
Oh my god!
一人になりたいんだ。
See, it's like...It's fucking cinema.
Oh my god. Rise up! Rise
that's
up!
That's how the fucking campaign starts. Like, that's...
Yeah, he fucking disappointed that PlayStation's better. Gets the shit beat out of him by the Yakuza. Alright, bet.
But like, but... Think about Joe.
What?
Think about, okay, not in the context of this compilation, just seeing that on TV, what the fuck was that ad for? Like,
it's to watch some guy get the shit beat out of him.
anyway, just, it keeps going.
It's a PlayStation advert. That's what it is.
Sim, 大丈夫ですか?
Ah. Oh, 爪が折れちゃった。勝つんだ。行こう、セム。
Sega.
Yeah. So how are we feeling about our protagonist at this point?
He's fucking losing it. He's losing it. He's mentally going insane.
They paid so much money for advertising space so that they could show their acting director just losing his shit on air.
Yeah, that's exactly what they're doing.
Yeah.
落ち込んでいた湯川秀和についに朗報がもたらされた。
専務、ドリームキャスト完成しました。そうか、ありがとう。ご苦労さん。
できたよ、ついに。
おめでとうございます。
勝負はこれからだがな。
お席飯炊いときますから早く帰ってきてね。
これでも CM に出なくていいわね。
You don't have to be in those commercials anymore.
ドリームキャストってすげえんだぜ。
よし。
よし、よし、よし。Wait, wait, 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 wait. Let's rewind it.
よし、よし、
よし。
Doing that in the bedroom, just よし。
Yeah, all the way, taking it all the way to the fucking bedroom.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
それでは専務、どうぞ。
What the fuck?
CD? 歌っていうなら歌うさ。やろうじゃないか。みんなのおもちゃになってやるよ。しかしな、本当にドリームキャストのことを考えるなら、
What?
300万ポリゴンの究極の画像、インターネット。
3 million polygon graphics! What?
Can you go back to the kid on the internet?
300万ポリゴンの究極の画
像。What?
Fucking stunned by Sonic Adventure. Man, when that orca popped out, God, I shit my brains out.
What, you don't shit your brains every time you see the orca? The stunning graphics.
Just stunning.
Oh my God.
Stunning.
No, but I would love to have been around for this.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's how I feel. Anyway. Now, think about it. Online gaming, when it first came around, like the novel of it. Like, oh my God. Ah.
And then this part.
Wait.
The internet. The internet. It's him. That's his, that's his him. Picture.
Yeah, well, yeah, that's what I do when I get on the internet every day. I look up a picture of him, worship, and then I keep on going.
This is, hold on, this is like some real, the more I look at this, this is really cursed. The fact that it literally just says internet, and it's this kid scratching his head, looking at the picture of the director of Sega.
Yeah, this is fine.
This fucking recast.
This is fine, this is normal. I don't see what the problem is.
Okay.
通信ゲーム対戦、こういうことを伝えなくていいのか。
いや、should we tell be telling people about this?
売れるのかドリームキャスト。対策はあるのか。
あるって聞いたよ。ドリームキャス
ト。湯川君、ついにドリームキャストが発売される。
Finally going on sale。
ついては草の根販売計画を滝沢君とやってもらいたい。
滝沢と言いますと、営業二課の。
いやいや、タレントの滝沢君だよ。
は？
よろしくお願いします。
Exchanging 88 business cards.
Oh,
they came up with a business plan. Man, that.
Oh, that's good.
I wish I could say haha retro, but but it's still going on to this day.
He's like, I feel really dorky for finding this particular campaign as funny as I do, but there's just, it has this. Such a specific sense of humor. Like,
oh. No, I find it funny. Ignore me yawning. It's because I'm not normally up until now. But
go to bed. Sleeping stream right now.
Just pass out.
Yeah, switch the category and pass out.
But I... this is good. I'm enjoying it.
ドリームキャストいかがすか。いいのかなこれで。
ドリームキャス
ト。That's wild。
あ、すいませんちょっと。
あ、間に合ってます。すごいわね。
すいません。
あら、滝沢くん。
出ましたよ三つも。
あ、そう。くさいつ一人でやれんだよ。
あ、
中高年のうつ病は危険か。
There's a risk of depression at old age. He's depressed!
宮川彦このおじさん見かけたら、専務一つくださいと言ってあげてください。
ドリームキャストいかがですか？
専務一つください。
あ、はい。
Man, isn't that easy? Just go on the air. Hey, y'all see this guy? Just buy one.
I mean, who do we have? Who do we have right now that has that level of celebrity power?
Taylor Swift.
There you go. Yeah, if Taylor Swift was like, hey,
okay, big brain blast here. Alternate universe. Taylor Swift, okay. It's still the same level of popularity, but she's a hell of a gamer. She goes up she goes to her favorite game and designer choice. Or no, she goes, Atari, I know you're coming back. I love my old Atari games.
Uh-huh.
Let me sell these for you. She just goes, I love Atari. Shit would be sold out everywhere.
I mean, I can see it. I can see it. You know, I feel like Taylor Swift is probably secretly a gamer.
But can she sing Britney Spears? I feel like Taylor doesn't want to sing some Britney.
Why?
She might go bye to all the Atari systems that are getting sold, but
Joseph.
What?
Joseph, did you just quote a boy band's lyrics?
Yes, I did. Yeah, I'm glad you caught on. All right, I'm not going crazy. All right. Yes, I know it was in sync. That's the joke, people. That's the joke.
Okay.
Anyway, yes, the Atari.
I think Taylor Swift was secretly a gamer.
I wish. It'd be hilarious. She goes, yeah, Pokemon's my favorite genre. Boom. And then.
Oh, wait, are you accusing or are you quoting?
I'm accusing.
I'm Googling.
Oh no, did you just type in, is Taylor Swift a gamer?
No, I typed in Taylor Swift gamer. The top result is a Reddit thread from r/Taylor Swift. It's titled, Taylor Swift is secretly a gamer.
Oh no.
It became clear after she made her new album, Midnights. There's a lot of references and clues. And then they list like 10 references. In the album. Oh,
she's secretly a gamer.
I'm so glad. I'm so glad that this already exists. That I don't have to bullshit this. That this just exists.
But yeah, the learning curve is the Atari's trying to make a comeback. Atari company now exists again, and they are selling a remastered 2600. Anyway, back to these commercials here. Oh no, I kill PD. You good there?
In the song Bejeweled, the very start of the song, it sounds very similar to first getting into the hollow biome in Terraria. In the same song, she also clearly says Shimmer, which is a new liquid in Terraria 1.4.4 that was implemented months before Taylor ever talked about Midnights. Also in the same song, she said, diamonds gotta shine, which may or may not be a reference to the ore in Minecraft. She's a gamer.
Yeah, she's a gamer, all right. She's a gamer.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Undeniable proof.
All right, I'm done.
I'm... Yukawa de gozaimasu. Kono tabi wa Dreamcast no seisan ga oitsukazu. この責任を取りまして、私、専務を降格となりました。
降格？どうしてあなたが責任取らなきゃいけないの？
なんでだろう。
そんなの関係ない。言
ってくれ。
ごもっともでございます。しかし。
おじさん。
武田君。
みんな、ごめんね。
しょうがねえな。
What the fuck? What the fuck? This poor old man. This poor old man.
Real shit.
Real shit gamer. Yeah, exactly. Choice gamer.
こちゃキノコの人
人間ポップ
残念この方はあの CM の
また専務
今だ専務
すいません皆さんドリームキャストが品切れで大変ご迷惑をおかけしましたがようやく生産が間に合いました
やったね専務
これは CM です
あの人の今
there you have it.
Poor man got demoted.
It's a real hero's journey, you know.
It is. It is.
He can't go back home because he's a changed man.
He's a changed human being.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I was gonna say something really fucking dumb, and I'm honestly kind of glad that I forgot what it was. So, like I said, the preceding series, which was for the Sega Saturn, it's like twice as long as that. So we'll look at that. We'll look at that on a separate stream if you're up for that.
It's... Oh yeah.
Oh, I remember what I was gonna say. It's actually less stupid than I thought it was. I just always assume that the things I'm gonna say are stupid. fucking the second to last one, where he's getting pelted like that.
Mm-hmm.
And him being like, oh, I'm gonna take a demotion because like the Dreamcast isn't meeting demands. Have you ever heard real shit? Like, not even joking. Have you ever heard the tragedy of Gunpei Yokoi, the guy that designed the Game Boy?
No.
It's the opposite of that. It's he designed the Game Boy, right? It was a big success and everything.
Mm-hmm.
And a couple years later, he spearheaded the Virtual Boy. And he was like, all right, this is my second baby.
Oh no.
This is gonna be the boy. Like, we're fucking going into VR, bitches. And then the opposite happened, where it wasn't that they couldn't meet demand, it's that nobody fucking bought it, and it tanked, and it cost too much to begin with. And so he left Nintendo as a result of that. Just like we were talking about earlier with Squaresoft, how Sakaguchi left. He directed all the Final Fantasy games, or all the numbered ones, up until 9.
Uh-huh.
And then after the failure of The Spirits Within, he was like, all right, this is my fault, I'm quitting the company and all that. Gunpei Yokoi did the same thing after the failure of the Virtual Boy. But then a couple years later, it might not have even been an entire year later, fucking died in a car crash. So, like, the Virtual Boy was the last, like, major thing that he did in gaming. Like,
oh.
And thankfully, he's mostly remembered for the Game Boy.
I think most people don't
remember him for the Virtual Boy, but it's just, it's like, damn, dude.
Damn.
Fucking sucks. Like,
that's, oof.
Anyway, thank you for allowing me to completely bring down the mood.
Yeah, anyway, for the last, you got two more for me? Or you got one more for me?
Yes, I got one more. Thank you for reminding me. Thank you for, I forgot. This is the fucking creme de la creme, all right?
The creme de la creme.
We're not in the USA. We're not in Japan. We're going inter-fucking-national with this one, all right? Have you seen this before?
Yes, I have, but I'm gonna still show it.
It counts because it might be a commercial for a fast food chain, but the toys that they're advertising are technically video games. Yep. So it counts. It counts.
All right, guys.
Our Dunkin' Happy Meal Kai. Our McDonald's is Sega Games like. Sonic Skateboard.
Woo!
Rogue and Emmy Dennis.
Okay.
What the fuck is this?
Couple of things to unpack here.
Hold on. This is Amy. This kind of looks
that's
like
Amy.
And Emmy Dennis.
How the fuck is that Rogue?
Okay, let's unpack this though.
Well, I get it. So this is Pakistan, right? Okay, yeah. Yes. She was too sexy for the commercial, so they probably redesigned her.
But one, they call her Rogue instead of Rouge.
Yeah, I know.
And two, they say Rogue when they show Amy, and they say Emmy when they show Rouge. Also, can we reverse a little bit further and bask in Sonic Skateboard?
Look at that. It's beautiful. Sonic Skateboard. Oh my god.
Sonic Skateboard lives rent free in my head.
Oh, this is beautiful. Oh,
Skateboard.
Skateboard.
Rogue and Emmy Dennis. Green Puff Flower.
Cream looks closer to Cream than Rogue does to
and
Rouge.
And Emmy Dennis. Green Puff Flower catch.
But Cream what catch? Puff Blobber?
I'm distracted by this chow.
Wait.
Look at this dapper little man.
Why does that chow have such fucking long legs? I just realized, why does that chow have human proportions?
Oh my god.
Puff Blobber catch.
Puff Blobber catch.
Shadow.
Wait. That game didn't even show of... It's like non-existent.
Yeah.
Look at that. Okay.
There's nothing there. Saw nothing.
Shadow basketball.
Shadow basketball.
Shadow baseball.
This is gonna haunt my dreams later.
Which one is your sleep paralysis demon tonight?
Stanky leg shadow or Skateboard Sonic? I'm not sure yet. Sorry, yeah. Or Rogue. My bad. I think Rogue's probably gonna take it.
Rogue and Emmy.
Rogue
tennis.
And Emmy. Yeah, exactly.
Shadow basketball.
Shadow basketball.
Knuckles baseball. T-Bird good pitch.
What?
There they are. Wait. That's a tennis ball.
Yeah, that's not baseball.
Was there not a mock-up?
No, there. Look, it goes straight to.
Okay, so Cream Flubber Blobbin catch. And Knuckles baseball may not actually exist because there weren't 3D renders of them.
Oh no!
Okay. I'm. We doing a fucking deep dive on this shit.
They only show those three too. Oh my god!
Chalo chale McDonald's se Sega game slime.
I'm loving it.
Wait a minute.
Ba da ba ba ba.
Joe.
Oh no. What'd you find?
I found a picture. This is alarming. Look at how small the screen on this is. If you want to share that, you can. I just Wait a minute. Is this real? Oh, wait. Fucking flubbergubbin catch. I might have found a picture of it.
Flubbergubbin catch?
Oh, yes. And Knuckles baseball. Wait. I found a picture of all of them. Here. Is this actually... No, this is sold. I was like, is this for sale?
Holy shit, they're real.
They're real. They're actually real.
They might exist on eBay.
Well, that's the thing, right? Is like how many of these exist? Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Wait, the website I found that on is a Singaporean marketplace. So these motherfuckers made it from fucking Pakistan to Singapore. Oh man, I'm so sad that listing sold. It was approximately $9.
Man.
Because it was 12 Singaporean dollars. God.
Hold on.
I wish I hadn't seen that. That breaks my heart.
eBay.
Anyway.
Hold on. Sonic and held McDonald.
Yeah. They're specifically Sonic Heroes, Pakistan. Because it looks like there were other handhelds.
Yeah, the US ones are way different.
Yeah. Oh man, I want to know about Knuckles baseball so bad. Anyway,
is this? No, that's not it. I'm just scouring eBay now. Now I'm curious.
What?
This is what we have derailed to.
This has to be a scam website.
What? What are you looking at?
What is this? I just sent you a link. What? Okay. So when that comes up.
Okay.
Click on that drop down menu, the attributes menu.
Okay, hold on. We'll switch over so they can see this. You said attributes?
Yeah, click on that drop down.
Where's attributes? I don't.
Under in stock.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, what size do you want?
I need a men's XL.
Yeah, I sent you another link too that might be of interest. Because I think this may be a scam website that I found.
You think?
Maybe.
Oh, check, want the one size, the default in the photo size.
Oh yeah. That's the one. Yeah, check out that one. What size of that do you want?
I'm going to get a men's 18 US.
Okay. That's a good call. You know, yeah.
What the fuck?
What is this and why is it $66.48?
I don't know. There were people on ad breaks. What the fuck? Anyway, alright. I think this is where we can end it today.
All right, thank you.
I think this
for doing
is
this. This has been great.
I think this is a good ending point before you make everyone want to leave and never come back.
I'm fascinated by this website.
I before am you make too. Everyone want to leave and never. Oh, we're gonna hear myself twice in that.
We're gonna hear twice.
Yeah, we all miss twice. We all need some twice mold in our life. You know what I'm saying?
Joseph.
What?
Joseph.
What?
I need you to look at the homepage. I need you to look at the homepage for this website. You don't have to share it. Just really quick. Look at the homepage and tell me who the second person from the second.
Oh my fucking god, that's Taylor Swift. Oh my god, they stole Taylor's likeness. All right. Anyway, we're ending on that note. All right, they fucking stole Taylor. All right, we're going to rate Gal. Fuck it. All right.
All right, thank you for having me. This is a mess. This has been a mess, and I love
this.
It.
This has been beyond a mess. All right, we're gonna go raid my friend Gal. She's a loving, adorable person. You guys are beautiful, wonderful, and we will see you tomorrow. I will be back for Persona Q tomorrow, most likely, depending if my body's willing and able to. Petey, that's go ahead and speak. Game. Say goodbye.
It's not a real game. Stream my music, please, and I'll stream again at some point.
Make sure to
I've got some shit I want to stream.
Yeah, go check out PD on all their socials. Bye-bye, everyone!